things that we're going to miss about Japan. When I'm on my way to school and I realize, oh man, I forgot to bring my pens and notebook. I have to go back home.
Wait, what? You don't need to go back because in Japan, we have a myriad of convenience stores.
Which means literally convenience stores, because it is estimated that there are over 58,000 stores in Japan. We can buy stationery, of course. They sell cup ramen. They sell wines, whiskey, and alcohol as well.
And what's more, they are open mostly 24/7. That's why we call them convenience stores. You can get anything what you want. How is it in your country? Tell us.